There's a man just letting his dog chew on the seat at the other home. And I thought it was only teenagers that were ruining it. Classy enough.